asteroid, look out as a 360 ft space rock scraps past Earth tonight. An asteroid measuring a terrifying 360.8 feet, 150 meters, across will come hurtling past our home planet later tonight, NASA's asteroid trackers have warned. The giant asteroid, dubbed Asteroid 2019 LA, is taller than Big Ben's clock tower and is flying in our general direction right now. Discovered on May 26 this year, the space rock is expected to near-miss our planet later tonight, Friday, June 7. According to NASA, the space rock is barreling through the void of space at around 22.28 kilometers per second or 51,000 miles per hour, 82,080 kilometers per hour. At these breakneck speeds, the asteroid will approach the Earth at 9.40 p.m. BST or 4.40 p.m. Eastern Time. Asteroid LA is an Apollo-type rocky object, with an orbital path similar to asteroid 1862 Apollo. The orbit will bring it close to Earth tonight for the first and likely last time in the foreseeable future. As a result of this approach, NASA's asteroid trackers at the California Jet Propulsion Laboratory, JPL, have dubbed 2019 LA a near-Earth object, NEO. NEOs are all comets and asteroids orbiting the Sun from a distance of 120.8 million miles, 194.5 million kilometer. Occasionally, NEOs will cross paths with the Earth's own orbit of the Sun, and if they come close enough, they fly by on a so-called Earth close approach trajectory. NASA explained, as they orbit the Sun, near-Earth objects can occasionally approach close to Earth. Note that a close passage astronomically can be very far away in human terms, millions or even tens of millions of kilometers. And to further complicate matters, the rogue space rock is as long as six London double-decker buses lined up in a row. According to NASA, asteroid LA measures somewhere between 164 feet to 360.8 feet, 50 meters to 110 meters, in diameter. An object this big would tower over the Statue of Liberty in New York and match 75 queen-size beds in a row. If the asteroid were to hit the Earth tonight, it would likely wipe out a city and its inhabitants. Even towards the lower end of NASA's estimate, the rock would be big enough to cause widespread damage. Thankfully, there is no need to panic because the asteroid is expected to safely pass the Earth with striking. NASA estimates the space rock will miss us tonight by about 0.035555 astronomical units. One astronomical unit is the equivalent of the distance between the Earth and the Sun, or 93 million miles, 149.6 million kilometer. This means asteroid LA will skim our home planet tonight from a distance of 3.3 million miles, 5.3 million kilometer.